you had in your hands a knife, you killed me, but then you take the knife out of my body and say, well, no, the knife is here. If you die, that's up to you.
If you have never heard of the country of Andorra, you will now.
You never think, you never believe that you will be the target or that you will be in the middle of a story like this one. I mean, this is something that you see in the news.
Because Andorra is at the core of one of the most outrageous international scandals in modern history.
People is getting fed up and we'll get to a point that will explode. Andorra will pay the price, unfortunately, will pay the price.
A country that committed a €1 billion bank robbery with the help of the Spanish and the American governments.
You've got two countries coordinating, but they're basically coordinating to deprive innocent folks from being able to have a meaningful remedy.
An act of crime committed in the name of nationalism.
In front of the public opinion, the state has the permission, has allowed, to do all that state thinks necessary to stop you.
And a covert war between Madrid and Catalonia, and between fascism and freedom.
I agree with the rule of law, and I also agree with the basic terms of democracy, but they don't.
Where the weapon of choice is one of lawfare.
They will try to indict us for whatever, money laundering, child abuse, drug trafficking, or whatever. They will invent it and they will try it, because at the end, it's not a matter of result. It's a matter of destroying the person.
Will Andorra get away with it? The Andorra Hustle.